The community benefits in the fact that your property values are based on how good your schools are. If your schools don't keep up, then they fall behind. And then that hurts the community, it hurts the education of the children.